Good afternoon, YouTubers. This is Jared, the Pop Culture Nut. I'm gonna try and review the Courtney Hadwin Sign of the Times cover. Just for the heck of it. I know it's been out for a week or so, but a couple weeks. Just gonna do it anyway. I do like the fade in. That's interesting. That's a very creative use, I guess. So let's just go for a bit here. Fades in. Sorry.
Don't stop your crying, it's the sign of the time. Welcome to the final show. I hope you're wearing your best clothes. You can't bribe the door on your way to the sky. You're looking pretty good down here. But you...
Now, I've heard people complaining about the way the guy is playing the guitar, but I think he's doing a wonderful job. I think it's meant to be sounding the way it is and not too fast. So, people lay off the guitar player. Like, he's doing an excellent job.
Doing really good. We never had, we've been here before. Why are we always stuck and running from the police? We never have, we've been here before. Why are we always stuck and running from the police? The police.
Overall, I think her editing is great here. She has some interesting cuts, and she sounds very clear. She sounds very clear. She's dressed very professionally.
Just stop your crying, it's the sign of the time. We gotta get away from me. We gotta get away from me. Just stop your crying, it will be alright. They told us that the end is me. We gotta get away from me. We don't talk enough. We should open up before it's all so much. Will we ever learn? We've been here before. It's just what we know. Just stop your crying, it's the sign of the time. We gotta get away. We got to get away. We got to get away.
Now, if you notice here, when she's singing it intensely, again, she lets her emotions go, just like she does in that other video of, "We'll Always remember us This Way" from A Star Is Born. Just want to remind everybody, this video is almost to 1 million views, so let's keep watching.
Just stop it crying, it's the sign of the time. We gotta get away from me. We gotta get away from me.
And then we fade out. So overall, really, really enjoy this video. You really see her progress as an artist. 2 years down the line, she'll be rocking the stage like no one's business. I hope I get to see her live someday. Oh, that'd be so awesome. Anyway, you have a good day. Bye.